the widow on the tippy top of the highest height of the low, and on the shadow of the first little flower on the brightest patch of snow.